very warm and hearty welcome to everyone, ladies and gentlemen. I, Ankita, welcome everyone here on this amazing awards night. Thank you so much, everyone, for making it special for us tonight. All right, now it's time to introduce the Top Notch Foundation, which is the foremost provider of high-end market research to the world's largest leading industry with sustainable competitive advantage arising from our strong brand, unmatched credibility, market leadership across businesses and a large customer base. We deliver analyses, opinions and solutions that make markets functions better. And the main purpose of the award is recognize Indian most brilliant leaders and service education, healthcare sector, business sector and real estate sector. We are announcing International Education Leadership Award 2021. लैंप लाइटिंग की तरफ बढ़ते हैं एंड दीप प्रज्वलन के लिए मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी हमारी चीफ गेस्ट एंड गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर श्री फगन सिंह कुलस्ते जी. ही इज एन यूनियन मिनिस्टर फॉर स्टील एंड रूरल डेवलपमेंट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. ही इज एन इंडियन पॉलिटिशियन हु इज करंटली सर्विंग एज अ मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट फॉर रूरल डेवलपमेंट एंड स्टील ऑफ इंडिया इन द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. और सर के साथ मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी श्री पंडित सुनील बराला सर, हु इज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट लेबर वेलफेयर काउंसिल गवर्नमेंट ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश. इनका भी हार्दिक स्वागत है सर. एंड सर के साथ मैं मैम को भी आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगी, मिसेस पूनम ढिल्लो. शी इज अ दीवा ऑफ इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म एंड अ पॉलिटिशियन एंड अ फॉर्म ऑफ टू यू. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आपका. रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी विनय चौधरी सर से, सुमित जी से और समीर जी से थोड़ी तालियां हो जाए. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. अब स्वागत और सम्मान कीजिए श्री पंडित जी सुनील बराला सर का और उन्हें सम्मानित करेंगे मिस्टर करुण जी एंड मिस्टर विनय चौधरी सर. बहुत बहुत स्वागत है, जोरदार तालियां होनी चाहिए. कीमती समय निकाल हमारे बीच यहाँ उपस्थित हैं. अब हम स्वागत करेंगे पूनम मैम का. बहुत बहुत स्वागत मैम आपका. चलिए शुरू करते हैं अवार्ड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन की तरफ. एंड सबसे पहला अवार्ड जो आता है नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फायर एंड सेफ्टी इंजीनियरिंग, व्हिच इज द इंडियाज बिगेस्ट ट्रेनिंग एंड प्लेसमेंट फायर सेफ्टी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंडिया. एंड टू रिसीव द अवार्ड आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल मिसेस सुषमा लंबाते. शी इज द सीईओ. कांग्रेचुलेशंस मैम. माय नेक्स्ट अवार्ड गोज टू व्हिच इज इट MBNK Digital Financial Marketplace Private Limited, which is the most emerging digital payment platform of the year. And the award goes to Mr. Amit, who is the Chief Marketing Officer. Amit sir, please join us on stage. Come on, taliyan bajti rehni chahiye aap sabhi ki. Aage badhte hain. And the next awardee, I would like to call upon Mr. Ritesh Verma, who is the founder of Pratima.net, the most trusted cancer care platform in India. This goes to the Zillion Group of Companies, the most trusted group of companies of the year. And the award goes to Mr. Daksha Sudhani, who is the co-founder and the managing director. Ma'am and sir, a huge round of applause. Come on, put your hands together, sir. Congratulations. अब बुलाना चाहूंगी द नेक्स्ट अवॉर्डी विच इज द पर्स्यूर क्रॉप केयर प्राइवेट लिमिटेड, द मोस्ट इनोवेटिव एग्रीकल्चरल इक्विपमेंट्स एंड द बायो प्रोडक्ट कंपनी ऑफ द ईयर. एंड टू रिसीव द अवार्ड आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल मिस्टर प्रशांत कुमार पाबती सर ऑन स्टेज. अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज. एंड द नेक्स्ट अवार्ड गोज टू डॉक्टर एन मुरुगेसन, हु इज द बेस्ट नेफ्रोलॉजिस्ट इन साउथ ईस्टर्न इंडिया. Sir, please join us on stage, Dr. N. Murugesan sir. A big round of applause, sir, and a huge congratulations. Badhte hain aage. The next awardee, I would like to call upon Dr. Lipi Singh. She is a woman international healthcare innovators of the year. Dr. Lipi Singh, congratulations, ma'am. The next awardee I have here is Signity Pharmaceuticals Private Limited, the fastest growing pharmaceutical company of the central India. And to receive the award, I would like to call Mr. Vishal Mulani, who is the director, Mr. Bhupendra Mariwa, who is also a director, and Mr. Sridhar Dhavlesar, who is also a director. A big round of applause for all three of them. Moving on to the next awardee I have here is J. Joshi Infra Projects Private Limited, and the outstanding contribution in real estate sector, I would like to call upon to receive this prestigious award, Mr. Deep Joshi, who is a manager. Congratulations, sir. And the next category I have here is Women Healthcare Personality of the Year. And undoubtedly, it goes to Dr. Director of the Pranav Ayurveda Panchakarma Clinic, Pune. A huge congratulations to you, ma'am. And the next awardee I have here is, next award goes to Karma Management Global Consulting Solutions Private Limited, the most trusted tech-enhanced compliance and governance management consulting company of the year. And to receive the award, I would like to call Mr. Pratik Vaidya, who is the MD, and Mr. Kishore Vaidya, who is the chairman. Now let's call upon the next awardee. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's call upon the next awardee, who is from Swiss Garnier Group of Companies, the most trusted pharmaceutical manufacturer of the year. And to receive the award, I would like to call Dr. Vignesh Gandhi, sir, who is the director of the firm. Vignesh, sir, please join us on stage. All right, now I would like to call the next awardee, who is LN City Group of North India, and the award goes to Mr. Jay Narayan Choksi, who is the Chancellor and the founder of the college. And the next awardee I have here is the Best Hair Transplant and PRP Treatment in Kerala. And to receive the award, I would like to call Dr. Sunil S. Pai, who is the Managing Director of the company. All right, now it's time to announce the next awardee, who is Dr. Krishna Mohan R., the most trusted urologist and the consultant of the year. And to receive the award, I would like to call Dr. Krishna Mohan R. So, congratulations, Krishna, sir. Moving on to the next awardee, which is Pranav Ayurveda Panchakarma Clinic. And the category I have here is the most innovative Ayurveda healthcare clinic of the year. And the award goes to Dr. Priti Mangesh Deshmukh. Ma'am, a huge round of applause again. And congratulations to you. Chaliye badhte hain aage. Dr. Vishwanath BL, the most innovative physician and diabetologist of the year. I would like to call, sir, to please receive the award, Dr. Vishwanath BL, sir. Congratulations, sir, for winning this award. I would like to call upon the next awarded, which is Luxotic Private Limited, the most innovative company for perfume and fragrance item. And to receive the honors, and to do the honors, we have this amazing sir. Ma'am, please come, Mrs. Banu Lakshmanan, who is the Managing Director. A huge round of applause, and we have ma'am, lovely to receive the awards. The next awardee is Hind Zinc School, the best public school in Chittorgarh. And to receive the award, I would like to call Dr. Bindu Nair, who is the principal. A huge round of applause for ma'am, and huge congratulations. Moving on to the next award I have here is the Novel Tissues Private Limited, the most innovative manufacturer of wet tissues and the other personal hygiene products of the year. And to receive the awards, I would like to call Mr. Adavyappa Balappa Godamani, who is the director. The next award, the best quality with commitment in the printing and packaging industry for the year 2021. I would like to call Mr. Vikas Dambasa, who is the director. And the next awardee, I would like to call the Biora Life Sciences Private Limited, the most innovative biotech company. And to receive the award, I would like to call Mr. Siddharth Salunke, sir, who is the corporate director here. All right, moving on to next. We have IIDM, which is the Regional Institute of Digital Marketing, the best education company in India for the job-oriented courses. And to receive the awards, I would like to call Mr. S. Chandra Kumar, who is the founder of the company. Sir, a huge round of applause to you. Moving on to the next awardee, Dr. K.M. Ramachandran. And the category I have here is the Iconic Leader of the Year. All right, moving on to the next awardee, which is Ms. M. Inspire Marketing Solution Private Limited. And the category I have here is the Best Digital Marketing Company of the Year of Delhi and NCR. And the award goes to Mr. Prakash Kumar, who is the founder of the company. A huge round of applause, Prakash Kumar, sir. The next awardee ko bulana chahoge, Better Corn Hospital, the most trusted diabetic care hospital of the year. And the award goes to Dr. Pramod G. Hiramal, sir. Chaliye, badhte hain aage. The next awardee, which is Palvez Pest Control Private Limited. And the category I have is the most trusted pest control services provider of the year. I would like to call upon Mr. Girish Ramachandra Palve, sir. New Wing Group of Institutions, and the category I have here is the most innovative educational institution with the excellent placement of the year. And to receive the award, I would like to call Mr. Sony Mariandan, who is an MD of the institution. Chaliye, badhte hain aage. Mr. Biju Begu is the Gritia Technology Private Limited. The category I have here is the Tech Startup of the Year, Cyber Security. बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो सर. अगला अवार्ड जाता है मिस्टर अजय कामत सर को, इज डिजिटल लीडर ऑफ द ईयर. मिस्टर अजय कामत सर, प्लीज कम एंड रिसीव द अवार्ड. चलिए बढ़ते हैं आगे द नेक्स्ट अवार्डी की तरफ. एस्पिरेंट सॉल्व सॉल्यूशंस प्राइवेट लिमिटेड, द कैटेगरी आई हैव हियर इज द बेस्ट डिजिटल बिजनेस टेक्नोलॉजी सॉल्यूशन प्रोवाइडेड इन तेलंगाना. आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल मिस्टर के नवीन सर, हु इज द फाउंडर एंड द मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर. Congratulations, sir. And the next award goes to the most trusted diagnostic center of the year. And the award goes to Medivision Scan and Diagnostic Research Center Private Limited. Barely Derek Neville, who is the director. A huge round of applause for Barely, sir. Moving on to the next awardee is Dr. Tinku Joseph Rodkin, promising interventional pulmonologist in India. Moving on to my next awardee is HTP Global Technologies Private Limited. And the category I have here is the most trusted company for IT, telecom, infrastructure and managed services of the year in Maharashtra region. Moving on to my next awardee. And the next award goes to Mr. Sudarshan Sabat, sir. And the category is the best mind trainer in the world. Chaliye, badhte hain aage, bula lete hain next awardee ko. Dr. Prabhavir Bhaumik, the best pediatrician and the healthcare consultant of the year. Dr. Prabhavir Bhaumik, sir. A huge round of applause for sir. Chaliye, padhte hain aage, bula lete hain next awardee ko. Dr. Shridev Shastri, the most trusted astrologer in West Bengal. Congratulations, sir. All right, congratulations. Aage badhte hain. Mr. Aryan Sabat, who is the youngest author and the trainer in India. Master Aryan Sabat, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Aryan, everyone. Congratulations, Aryan. The future, the bright future of India, I would say. Congratulations, Aryan. Chaliye, badhte hain aage, the next award ki taraf. And the next award is Jay Developer, the best affordable houses in Nashik. And to receive the award, I would like to call Mr. Vijay Vasudev Lalwani, sir, who is the owner of the farm. The next awardee is Shivaya Hospital, the most promising Ayurveda hospital of the year. Dr. Avinash, congratulations to you, sir. Next awardee is Helen School, the most innovative school with excellent education in Bihar. And the award goes to Mr. Sanjay Singh, who is the director. Congratulations, sir and ma'am. Chaliye, badhte hain aage. The next award is Dr. Mithul Vasa, Vizabhan Global Sales Limited, the youngest business leader of the year. Dr. Mithul is the chief managing director as well. Lovely, sir. Congratulations for winning this award. The next award is Keva Kaipo Industries Private Limited, the most innovative herbal product company of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a huge round of applause for all the awardees here tonight? So, सबसे पहले आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगी श्री पंडित सुनील भरारा जी को, इफ यू कैन प्लीज ज्वाइन अस ऑन स्टेज एंड कुछ शब्द अगर आप हमारे बीच रख सके, कुछ कह सके.
टॉप नॉच फाउंडेशन के अध्यक्ष हमारे बहुत प्रिय है, जिन्होंने इस कार्यक्रम का आयोजन किया, ऐसे श्री विनय जी. मैं इतना कहूंगा कि अपने अपने जगत के जो अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर आपने अपनी छवि बनाई है, उस छवि को आगे बढ़ाते हुए और जो भी व्यक्ति इस अंतिम पायदान पे खड़ा है, सुलभता से रोजगार मिल जाए, उसकी रोजी रोटी की चिंता हो जाए, और हम यही कामना करेंगे कि आपका व्यापार उद्योग रातों रात चौगुना बढ़े. इन्हीं शब्दों के साथ अपनी वाणी को विराम दूंगा. जय हिंद, जय भारत.
अब मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी मैम को.
नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग. अवार्ड्स एंड रिवॉर्ड्स, दीज आर टू थिंग्स. रिवॉर्ड्स is one thing, but getting awarded is acknowledgement for your endeavors, for your success, and for all that you have attained. I congratulate all the winners here today. I think each of you has done probably hard work throughout the years to have been able to attain what you have today. It's my pleasure to be here and to be able to personally give you the awards. I congratulate this very well organized event. Congratulations and best wishes again. Thank you.
अब मैं गुजारिश करना चाहूंगी माननीय मंत्री जी से, श्री फगन सिंह कुलस्ते जी से, कि वो मंच पर आए.
धन्यवाद विनय जी. देश में काम करने वाले विभिन्न सेक्टर्स के, एक विशेषकर इंडस्ट्री के, जो हमारे जगत के दो हैं, जिनको आपने सेलेक्ट किया है अनेक अनेक क्षेत्रों में, जितने अवार्डीज हैं जो अलग अलग सेक्टर्स के अंदर, जिनने इस देश में और दुनिया में इंडस्ट्री के सेक्टर में काम करने वाले, जो विशेष क्षेत्र में जिनकी प्राथमिकता है, अभी मैं ऐसे सभी अवार्डीज को भी शुभकामनाएं देता हूं, बधाई देता हूं. इन परिस्थितियों में भी काम करने के साथ साथ विनय जी ने उनके बारे में चयन किया, मैं ऐसे सभी महानुभावों को भी शुभकामनाएं देता हूं, बधाई देता हूं, और विशेषकर विनय जी को, उसकी पूरी टीम को और सभी अवार्डीज को भी बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं देता हूं. धन्यवाद.
धन्यवाद आदरणीय मंत्री जी.
I congratulate everyone from Top Notch Foundation, so all the members. It's very easy just to point out mistakes, but the kind of sweat and the effort have gone for each member.
Top Notch team ka pura dhanyawad jo is matlab muqam tak samjha mujhe. Kafi hriday se aap logo ka dhanyawad karta hu, aur main ye kehna chahta hu ki aap log jis tarah se hum logo ko encourage kar rahe hain, main to khud ne ye as a dream, एक सपना है जिसको आप लोगों ने पूरा किया है.
इट इज अ वेल ऑर्गेनाइज्ड टीम एंड वी आर वेरी थैंकफुल टू टॉप नॉच फाउंडेशन फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग दिस अवार्ड सेरेमनी, एंड इट वाज रियली अ ग्रैंड शो, एंड वी रियली एंजॉयड योर हॉस्पिटैलिटी एंड द वे यू सेलेक्टेड द विनर्स एंड अप्रोच्ड अस, एंड एवरीथिंग वाज इन वेल ऑर्गेनाइज्ड, एंड यू हैव एक्सेलेंट टीम. द अवार्ड डजंट गो टू एन इंडिविजुअल, इट गोज टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, सो दिस represents to each and everyone who are working in the organization.
The event has come out as a great success, so I really thank the entire team of Top Notch.
The first step is always here, and yeah, this first step we are here, yeah, getting this award, yeah, and it's because of Top Notch who appreciated, recognized, and you know, made this happen to us. So thank you, Top.
I would like to thank Top Notch Foundation for award honoring us with the most trusted group of companies of the year award. Right, we appreciate the research, we appreciate their kind of data analysis which they have done on our various customers and on a various platform, because of which we could have been reach this position.
We are having well trained staff and team of doctors with facilities like Panchakarma, Shirodhara, then hair and skin treatments. I'm really grateful to Top Notch Foundation and all the chief guests and all the jury members who have bestowed us with all these honorable awards today.
Thank you
so much.
Certainly it was a graceful, and we are delighted to be part of it, and
for the award, felicitated to Signity Pharmaceuticals.
I would like to thank Dr. Anand Bankar sir, who is the director of National Institute of Fire and Safety Engineering College, that he has given us that platform to receive the award from Top Notch Foundation.
Top Notch, they are doing a good job, and I am sure in the coming years again our association from MBank will be with Top Notch.
Acha karyakram kar rahe hain Top Notch. Inko उन प्रतिभाओं को ढूंढ के जो जिंदगी में कुछ उपलब्ध करें हैं उनको आगे बढ़ाने का एक बहुत अच्छा साधन है, और जिसको इस तरह के सम्मान मिलते हैं वो निश्चित रूप से आगे बढ़ के कुछ ना कुछ नया करना चाहता है, ये प्रकृति का नियम। मैं इस आयोजन के लिए सफलता के लिए धन्यवाद करता हूँ।
आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स स्पेशली टॉप नॉच टू एक्चुअली एंड द ज्यूरी एज वेल to really select us. They not only believed in current, tech which we have, which is our B-Procent V-Check, the flagship product, but also the, future. Thank you to all my team members, my employees, my Falcons, my family, my chairman, Mr. Kishore Vaidya, my wife, Komal, and all my clients, supporters, associate partners, everyone.
I warm-heartedly extend my thanks to esteemed organization and organizing committee for choosing me for this honor.